Right. So in this video, I'm going to explain why I'm using Blender as my 3D tool or my main software for creating 3D models. There is a lot of softwares in the market that making 3D models, but Blender is one of the most free softwares to make a model. I'm using it because it's free in the main stage. It will not be paid in the future. There is a lot of other paid softwares, but it's lightweight. You can run it in Linux, Mac, or Windows. You can open your files in any platform easily. And also, it has large community. It has a lot of lessons and the tutorials for free on YouTube. As I have mentioned, you shouldn't have any license to run Blender. It's free and open source, and it has large add-ons, maybe some paid and maybe some free. In the Blender market, it has a lot of models and tutorials and courses and add-ons you can use, and one of the most powerful add-ons, which is the box cutter and hard ops, and it has also some add-ons from Blender Core. I will put all these links in the description for this video. I hope you enjoy this answer for the question, and I will try to make a lot of videos in the future.